An employee at the Cedar Springs Meijer has tested positive for COVID-19. The company says they cannot share more information about that person, but says all of their team members at that store were notified. Meijer recently implemented new practices to help keep customers and employees safe. The Cedar Springs store has been deep cleaned and staff members are being screened before working.